Welcome to What the Job Is This? I had a great day, a great week, and I met some awesome people. But the whole week has not been as fantastic as I would. You know, you go through transition every day, and I think work transition and life transition is just as hard. But even though everything else seems to be working on the professional side, still on the emotional side, on the inside, it feels like a little bit of a battle. And I think, personally, there are hundreds and hundreds of people who go through career transitions every day who feel the same way. And I'm not just saying that because of today. I'm saying this because of my experience of working with other people who are looking for work. But most of all, I believe that in this industrial age where the industrial revolution is actually coming to an end, it is really, really difficult to stay motivated. It's so difficult because when you've been taught a certain way at school and that you get educated, you get a job, so you can obey a certain structure and you don't depart from that structure, it becomes really, really difficult to know what you're going to do when that is taken away from you. And so I was listening to something by Seth Godin this week, and he said something about the industrial age coming to an end and how most of our society, most of the people in our community were not equipped to handle it. I don't know if you think it's, but I do believe that there is some kind of truth to it. Because if you look at it carefully, there are tons and tons of people, professionals, normal people, parents, teachers, who are losing a job every day or who are going through a change in their life. And for some reason, they cannot deal with it in the best way possible. Everything else that's happening on the outside is happening the way it usually does. But the emotional turmoil is really, really difficult. See, I'm really grateful because yesterday, because it's Sunday today, yesterday I had the opportunity to speak to someone who's going to be talking at my next event. And this lady left a job 2 years ago so she can go set up a advocacy charity for young people who need legal advice. So she used to be a solicitor. And when I heard her story and how she opened up to me, I was seriously inspired, and I realized and I thought, I have to do better than this. You know, every time I think I'm doing just a little bit better and I'm getting a little bit closer to my goal, there's something else or someone else that makes me realize I need to be doing better than this. But for the mere fact that when I first started doing What Job Is This and interviewing people, I personally just wanted to get inspired, because I think inspiration is what counts. It's not just knowing the best ways to, you know, change just the technical stuff, so the CVs and the application form. That's all good and great, and you need that. But if you don't have the emotional stuff that's happening in here, if you can't work out the turmoil that's happening here when you lose a job or when you change jobs or when you don't know what's going to happen to you, when you don't have that support system or that blanket under you, then what do? I think that if I didn't have this chance to listen to these stories, I wouldn't be motivated to do what I do. And I guess that's what I'm grateful for. So if anything, if you know that tomorrow, which is Monday, you're going back to work and you're thinking to yourself, I really don't know if I want to. You know, I'm going to lose my job tomorrow. Or even, you know, I just have to leave this job. Or whatever work or transition that you have that's not work related, you know, find something or find someone that can inspire you. Don't look around on the media. Don't turn on your TV and watch the bad news. Don't read the papers. The might not actually help you. Find something that will. Find a hobby. You know, work on it. Play with it. Hone on it. And who knows? Who knows what that could bring you? Purpose is the hardest thing to fulfill in life. It is easier to get a job and get life working. That's easy. But purpose, when you know what you're supposed to do, it is quite hard to actually fulfill it. Because there'll always be something in your way. There'll always be the lack of money. There'll always be the lack of qualification or the education. Or even the fact that the lack of opportunity. You see, no one owes you anything. You just have to do it. Enjoy your Sunday.